वेलकम यू ऑल, होप पीपल आर डूइंग गुड। टुडे वी आर हियर टू हेल्प यू टू नो अबाउट ZMO। सो इफ यू आर क्यूरियस टू नो अबाउट द डिटेल्स ऑफ ZMO शॉपिंग स्टोर, वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड, बिकॉज दिस अनवाइज रिव्यू विल हेल्प यू टू डिसाइड एदर यू शुड बाय एनीथिंग फ्रॉम दिस स्टोर और नॉट। सो लेट्स चेक आउट द डिटेल्स ऑफ ZMO। It is an Indian brand, started its business in Gujarat not so long ago. It declares itself home decor brand that sells kid wear, women's wear, jewelry, men's wear, bags, kitchenware, home accessories, footwear and so on. Under each category, products are further subcategorized for giving better user experience. Talking about the collection, the portal has pretty large with style collection of clothing, home accessories and jewelry. Let's check out the specification of this store. It is HTTPS secure website. On their official website, they have mentioned their official store address. Contact details have been mentioned on the official web page. The email address which they are mentioning is not matching the domain name and it is not a good sign. The advantages of this portal are there is a huge and versatile collection available under one roof. Pretty good discount is being offered. Free delivery without any amount limit. Several payment processes are available. Disadvantages are the website lacks remarks. No community channel link is available. Trust rating is below average. The address is partially illegal. Poor plagiarized content. Refund policy details are unavailable. The domain is recorded under a different name. So the question is ZMO authentic? So finally, we actually at the section where we can check out its legitimacy, as we have discussed in certain details. So let's check out the details. Further, like in our research, the website has a below average trust rating of 25% only. The domain name has been registered as myshopify.com. It was registered on 3rd March 2006. The site did not maintain or mention its presence on community channel. The free shipping for any product is quite a doubtable offer. The address is partially matched on map. The email address has a GCOM address which is usually used for personal purposes. Plagiarism exists in website content. As we all know that customer reviews are a huge help for us to decide about the legitimacy of the store. And we found no review on this portal. So we can say that like we have discussed that it is a pretty old portal. And the site needs more time to establish its brand properly. So in conclusion, based on all these factors, we can say that it lacks several vital factors like reviews, social media pages, low trust rank, plagiarized content. So we recommend you all, if you are interested to make shopping from this store, it's better to make your own research. And if you find it legit, go for shopping. And if you find it scam, please stay away from us, because from our point of view it's a dubious website, so we are not recommending. You make your own research and then take a wise shopping decision. And if anyone of you have experience of shopping from ZMO, please do write in comment box. We love to hear about your experience.